Hello, this is Ruben Macias. I'm doing like a short documentary for Chicano arts in East LA. I want to put together a presentation and let Cheech, Marin know that. Of course, we're going to still talk about his collection. Over 400. It took him 40 years to collect like 400 pieces of Chicano art. That's his passion. He's got approval from friends. And I hope to be a part of that. I'm gonna paint a few pieces for Cheech Marin and his museum. And also I'll be painting other pieces. It would all be dealing with the struggle and the visions and the hopes that all the Latinos, Hispanics, Chicanos had in East LA and in California, and about the murals and pieces like that documented in all the art pieces that Cheech Marin has. Chicano culture from the barrio to the bay, cholos to Cesar Chavez, and pre-Columbian to modern murals. We will not only have paintings, but we will also have sculpture, photography, and video arts.
Hi, I'm Cheech Marin, and I want to tell you about this incredible voyage that we just started to bring art to the Inland Empire in the form of the Cheech Marin Center for Chicano Art, Culture, and Industry to the Inland Empire. And we're just starting out this project, and we want you to join with us because we are going to make Riverside and the Riverside Art Museum the center of Chicano art in the world, and we're going to bring the world to Riverside. We hope we can count on you to join us because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm bringing the whole collection here to be housed here and for everybody to enjoy, and it will be an important destination worldwide for Chicano art. Join us.
Inequality to address the civil rights that were important to the Hispanic culture, giving people a visual description of the commentary of the community. Chaffy College, and my social media and all my friends are helping me here, and I'll be presenting this out throughout the video. Thank you. My name is Ruben Macias with Mixponcico Productions and Storm Incorporated. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
Yeah, it's the Pied Piper of R&B, y'all. Whoa, follow me. Yeah. Chicago and them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Don Juan and them. Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
This is for y'all. The remix.
Said I know that it's somebody's birthday tonight somewhere. And I know somebody's gonna celebrate tonight somewhere. Gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step
whole